Ukrainian gravestones. Very interesting. As you can see, the lady on the left hasn't died yet, so her face is covered with black plastic, I guess. These gravestone shapes are more common from the Soviet Union, it seems. And post-Soviet Union, they tend to have crosses, but not always. This gravestone has been replaced, so it's pretty new. If you look at this gravestone, the guy on the right died in the Soviet Union, and his wife died in 1994.